This is Coach Mack, game day color analyst for Titans Radio. Today we're going to go beneath the surface and look at three plays, two from the 2 yard line, one from the 1 yard line by the Titans defense that were monumental in the big playoff victory in Foxborough. First play we're going to look at is first and two from the 2 yard line. What you're going to watch is you're going to watch tremendous knockback up front. Watch the knockback up front by the defensive lineman. Watch the trigger by Rashawn Evans, number 54. He is keyed right through the fullback to the tailback. He reads his keys, he triggers and flies through to make a huge stop for no gain. Watch the knockback up front by the lineman. Watch Harold Landry set the edge on the right side. Tremendous, tremendous play by Rashawn Evans. Second play from the 2 yard line, they put the tight end in motion. Watch the defensive front shift their anchor points from the defensive left to the defensive right. Again, we get tremendous knockback on the right side. Again, huge play. Watch Daquan Jones come sliding across laterally on the line of scrimmage. A nice job of putting his hands down. Shock and shed by Rashawn Evans in on the tackle. Now we're third and one at the one. We're back to 23 personnel. You get yo-yo motion by the tight end. Brady checks this play. We're going to get another lead back to the weak side, to the Titans' right side. Watch the huge knockback here by Big Jeff. Big Jeff's going to get a huge knockback up front. Makes the tailback bubble. As the tailback bubbles, again, we get another excellent trigger by Rashawn Evans. Watch Harold Landry set the edge on the outside to knock everything back. This was a big, big stop. They made New England kick a field goal, went a long way to this win in Foxborough.